I got another little field mouse in our cabinet. I'm going to put him or her with Chester, just to see if they are able to get along. If not, I will have to set this mouse free or build a separate box for him. It seems like they are playing a little bit of Tom and Jerry. I'm not really sure what to make of this, but let's leave them alone and check on them tomorrow. So I think that other mouse may have been a criminal mastermind, because they dug this hole and escaped.